What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. Hang on, I'm gonna do a real quick sound check when this ad is over here on Twitch. We're gonna continue with Gear.Club Unlimited, and this time we're gonna test on the Yuzu Canary Nintendo Switch Emulator 2426 and see if there's any improvements. This is part 9 of this series already. Really enjoying this underrated racing game, in my opinion. Has a real Android console approach and feel, and I'm doing quite well on it, better than I did on my Switch, that's for sure. I'm actually paying attention to this game, and I want to see if I can actually clear it here on this emulator. So we're getting there. We got 5 cars, cleared a whole bunch of areas. Hold on, I'm just going to do a sound check here, make sure it sounds good. Yeah, it sounds fine. We're gonna go for about maybe an hour 10. Clear some areas, maybe try and buy another car, or at least upgrade my garage a little bit more. Last episode, here goes my cats, they always fight. I noticed more stability, better overall performance, audio and FPS wise. Let's see if that continues here on 2426. In fact, since episode 1, this game has been performing better and better along the way. So let's see. Let's have some fun, shall we? Okay, you can't do local multiplayer, obviously, because it's not a real Switch, so we'll have to stay with campaign, which is not a bad thing. It's actually pretty cool. Alright. Now I got 5 cars, as I mentioned. You can only keep 4 in your garage at one time. So one has to go in a warehouse. And that was my Ford Mustang I used last episode. We unlock this section here. Sweet. New areas to come discover. I don't have a C car yet. That's C car. C level. I'm sure those are going to be a million coin. So I have A and B's so far. Alright, let's go do this one here. Spa Resort, here we go. Well, there's SOS on the beach. Okay, very easy. 297,000. Let's first go back and do a couple quick upgrades to this car at the shop right here. Can't do leagues either. Again, this is not a real Switch, so. Just put a little more pop in this car and we will win it. There it is here. That's where our mechanical workshop is at this point. Okay, what can we do here? Level 5, yeah. Throwing that in there. Okay. Put the gearbox in there as well. And then, see if we can get better tires on this car. Put it here. Drop it like it's hot. Okay, better brakes for sure. Alright. And since we're here, let's take a look at the rally stuff. Might need it for that division. There's my Bumblebee car. Level 2? Yeah, do it. Transmission? Do it. And then the shocks is the last thing. And then we'll go race. Just in case we need it. Okay, let's go. Alright, return to the map. You okay there, Mouse? Go. Well, that's not the one. There it is, sorry. Where did that one just disappear to? We did that one already. Right there. Yes, let's go. Sometimes things are right in front of you and you can't see them. So as soon as this loads up, we'll do our first race of today. Hello, small streamers, how are you? Okay. Pro driver, nice. Sweet. Another little award. Alright, we're ready. Two laps of this. Looks like a time trial. Hold on. Hold on. Turning it up a little bit. Here we go. Get him. All right, Rick's behind us. That's where he's gonna stay. car is real heavy when it comes to turning. That's a lot of power though. Careful, I don't drift off too far here. Wreck the car completely. Okay. One more lap to go. Done here. Okay. He's way behind us. There's no chance for him. Gotta keep it steady here. Gotta pull away again. I think we're gonna try and avoid spending money with this car for the rest of this series. Save up our cash. Just keep winning, that's all. What's Loki doing, Miles? Alright, first win for the good guy today. Alright. Beach Shore Run number one. Alright, 15 G's in the pocket. Let's go. So it seems there is a little bit of a step back FPS-wise from the last version of this emulator. Maybe it was just for that track, I don't know. We'll see if it improves for the next track and the one after that. And that's the thing with the development of this emulator, it's going to go back and forth every time until it gets perfected. Alright. Here we go. Okay, Carla, you cut me off. Beat it. All get them. This is also a two-lapper. That's my cat's fighting. Got the Danny boy there. All right. Ava, that's my daughter's name in real life. Come on, cat, stop it. Okay, time to open up a little here. Built that fence part pretty badly. Okay. Catching up to me, because of it. There's the finish line though. Okay. Another win for the good guy. Just want to check my configuration here real quick. Alright, that all seems fine. Alright, here we go. More money. Closing some things down, maybe it'll speed it up. Let's see here. All right, here we go. Rally track. And I bought the parts for that. I'm glad I did too. A very quick jump here. All right, we're doing A-okay on this track so far. Not sure what happened there. We're not stopping though. Okay, next lap already coming up. Mason's 300 meters behind us, we're doing good. Okay. Just bury these guys. Measuring their distance behind me now, which means they have no chance of winning. Almost lost it, got it back under control. Okay. Another win for the good guy. Next race, here we go. All right. Oh my goodness. Attack. Take them on the outside here. The lead, then we're not giving it up. Cats are now upstairs battling. And now here they go. Stop it, Loki. Jeez. crazy cat, I tell you. Okay, we're picking up some real speed here. 178. There is the finish line. He is crazy, man. Ugh. Allergies like no tomorrow today. Alright, we're done this division already. Wow. Flew through that one, really. Okay. $31,000. Nice. Okay. Now we have choices. All right, Jack can handle this. Let's go. Okay, we'll finish up this one, hopefully, and then wrap up this test run for this morning of 24-26. Does want to shut down for some reason. Cloudy day, kind of. You know what we're actually going to do? Because this is a bit of a step back. We're going to shut it off. On the fly, we're going to do something here. Okay. We're going to go to user site. And we're going to get this one. Try this one instead. That one's just working terrible. All right. What's the one before that one? Let's see if this one works better. That was actually not even 10 FPS. I mean, that's just This is 2425. Let's see if this one works better. Even if we get 5 more FPS, at least that'll be 15 rather than 10 or less. Right here we have 148 FPS. Okay, let's see what happens now. Just like to have a nice set of races that look good and hopefully sound good too. Second, we'll give this one a shot. 2426 was just a very big step back, actually. All right, here we go. Let's see how this one does. We're going to do this one right here. Using the jag. Okay. There we go. This one seems to be a little bit more faster. So we're gonna stick with this one for a minute. This Jaguar is a supercar. I love this car. That was dirty and a half. Okay. What are you doing? It's crazy. Cat is just insane. Yeah, this one is performing way better than the 2426. I should have 19 to 25. FPS. So I better keep my eye on the road. That's more like it.
have to go. Man, that cat's crazy. Got it. No problem. That was the toughest part of the track right there. The rest is all easy streets. Go. There it is. Sweet. Just keep winning, y'all. Again, I'm going to try not to spend any money in order to save up for the next level car. Go. Night race. Watch out, Jaden. All right, sit back and win, that's it. Okay, that was a real tight turn. I'll have to be more careful of that next lap. Okay, the chase down continues. Okay. Far out ahead now, but that doesn't mean I can be reckless. That turn is coming up again. Start braking a lot sooner. efficiently. Slam that one, that's for sure. Okay. New record. Awesome. Okay, if there's time too, I want to go try, opened up the ice area, the winter section, see what that's like. Windmill just stopped cold. Get more centered here. Tipped it. Just keep going. Julia's not very far behind, so gotta be careful here. Okay. Yeah, we got this one for sure. Whoa. Massive. We're not stopping. Okay, let's get back in check here. Finish line. is there. Sweet. Okay. Almost 400 G's. And another level. Okay, what do we unlock? We unlocked Doodaloo Body Workshop. Nice. We'll go get dressed around 8 o'clock, okay? Even 8:15. Taking my son to his summer camp in a little while. Nice sunny day. Fighting those turns there. Okay, vet jumped out in front here. Okay. Kind of hurt on this one a little bit. Just need to get out in front again. Goes the cat's at it again. Got a roundabout coming. I prefer the Jag as the worst handling in a vet. Can't get to this finish line quick enough, I'm telling you. Okay. There it is. That one was a bit of a fight. Okay. On to the next one. You're just joining me now, or you're watching this on YouTube, where I'll also be uploading this at this point. We are test running the Yuzu Nintendo Switch emulator. We started off with version 2426. It actually didn't work well whatsoever, so I reverted back to 2425. And it seems like it's working a little bit better. All right, another rally track. Here we go. Okay, there's a time attack, so gotta get in front, that's all. Separated big time from them. We're not stopping for that. Okay. Nice airborne jump there. Fishtail turn. Okay. Building on our lead. Back on track. Here we go. Nice landscape here. There is the finish line. All right, flew through that one. What's up, Logan? How you doing? Welcome to the program. All right. Looks like we completed this division as well. And now we have $416,000. Okay. Buy the next tier car or save up for even more of a better car. I'm not sure. All right. There it is. Okay, so I unlocked a bunch of stuff. then there's that car dealership up here. B2. And then we have C down here. I don't have any C cars. I don't think I even have enough money still to buy a C car. Let's take a look. So, in this showcase room, we have beautiful cars. NSX there. This one. Let's take a look. I almost have enough. Get in there. You know what? We're going to wait to buy anything, and we're going to come back. Get one of those cars for that division. I don't have any. I need one. So, up here, we also opened up a snowy area, but it's not unlocked yet. There was something unlocked. D-class cars as well. No way do I have enough for that. All right. Down here. All right, let's see what this is. Okay. Let's give this one a shot. I don't have much time left. Maybe about 10-15 at the most. Taking my son to summer camp. But we'll do part 10 of this real soon. Every step along the way, it's gotten better. Although the emulator edition I started with, 2426, was averaging about 9 to 10 FPS. So I reverted to the one prior to that. And if you go to Yuzu's website, you'll see the releases that they put out there. And you can go in sequential order as far back as they provide. So I went to the one right before the newest one, and that is this one we're using now. So, seems to be running a lot more stable and a lot more faster and cleaner appearance-wise, too. So we needed 500 grand to get that next car. We're almost there. Maybe I can get a couple races in here. Slide right by him. There's a rally track, so it doesn't matter if you hit that much. I'm really liking this game. It has a lot of early Gran Turismo and Forza elements to it. So, really enjoying it. Not the worst driving game I've ever played, and it's not the best either, but I think it's a little bit underrated in my opinion. I'm liking it. That was a solid lap with this car. A couple small hiccups and that was about it. Whoa. Alright, so here's the Forza element. You can back it up. And I think I will, because that was terrible. Okay. Much better. More in control. turn there. Nice little jump there. Drift out of that turn. Still got time for more. $17,000 more. So hopefully we can win enough money to get that C level car before I leave today. Get that accomplished. 7:45 is my deadline, a.m., or whenever you're watching this. I got about 15 minutes left. Okay. You okay over there, Miles? All right. Night race, here we go. Starry sky. Gotta drive like a star. Full moon too. Werewolves are coming out. Dude, that guy just tried to fishbone. Wow. Dirty tactic. See ya, Bentley. Easy. Hit me there. Grooving. Better 32 miles an hour on that turn. I actually got this car up to 200 miles an hour one time. I think there's four more to go. Alright, next race. say the in-between loading time, race to race, also is very much like PS2. Okay, there we go, time attack. He's catching up crazy fast. And now I'm pulling away from the boat. Sunglasses. Most interesting track. Okay, the witch's nose rock. Yeah, I get it. I saw that rock, that thing in the water. All right. Oh, man. Oh, I'm tired today, boy. The gym in a while, crocodile, train my body. Okay, here we go. Get him. came out of that turn like Grand Theft Auto, yo. Next lap coming up. Sun glare again. Okay. Unblemished run on this track. As I said, after we're done this division, we're going to go buy one of those C cars. They're going to wrap it up. Just take it easy, Miles. Okay. Another rally track. Try to take me out, didn't work. Too much muscle on this car. Bobbing and weaving on that spot. Crash and burn there. That was crazy. We're not stopping though. jump there. Still going for it. Almost done here. Alright, there is the finish line. Okay, still can relax for half an hour, Miles. Alright, we won this division. Let's go buy that car. And we're gonna wrap this up. Right on time, too. Kept the deadline. Okay, I don't need to know about that. Alright, so now we have more than enough. Let's go buy a C-level car. Try our luck with the C-division. Okay, that's down here. What
Daddy,
should we
what
get?
What city is that?
It's not real cities. Okay, what should we get now? Let's try 680. We don't have enough for that one. $630. $525 for the McLaren. Let's get that. At least that way we're not broke. Alright. Next episode, we will be using this car. Alright. So, I gotta go for now, but we do have that car finally now. Took about all the money that I just earned, but you gotta spend it to keep going. Now we can get into this division next, and that's exactly what we're gonna do at the next episode 10. As I said, I gotta go. Let me pause this up. I'm gonna show you a few quick things on my computer. Right here's the Yuzu website here. If you want your own emulator, get it there. Where you get your games, I can't help you though. Alright, don't forget to follow me here on Twitch, and you can follow me on Twitter as well, at gamedropswithpops. Also, I have a YouTube channel you can subscribe to if you want. All my links are up here, including my Facebook group page. By the way, I got the 3DS and Switch friend code here in my bio box on Twitch, and my Wii U profile is gamedropswithpops23. You want to join this group, go ahead, post your game stuff you do. And I also have the PS3 and PS4, except on PS4 it's Game Drops Pop without the S. And I'm on the Mixer and the Xbox as well. I gotta go, but I'll be back again with another game at another time. Until then, peace. Later.